If you undergo a PRP or stem cell therapy injection and you want to do whatever you can to make those results last as long as physically possible and hopefully never to come back, then you need to do this one thing. So this is something that I talk with a lot of patients about, and how I kind of frame this up is we're going to be doing an injection, and the goal of that injection is to help get you out of this chronic pain that you're in. And so let's say we're going to do a PRP injection for someone who has knee osteoarthritis. And right now they are unable to really get into physical therapy because it's just so painful. And every time they try, their knee flares up, it sets them back, and so they feel frustrated and discouraged. So we're going to do an injection that, let's say over a 3-month period, reduces pain by 50% and triples the amount of activity that they're able to do. So what I will say to them is that the injections are going to get you out of the hole. But the thing that turns this from a procedure that maybe lasts 2 years or 3 years to 5 years or 10 years is physical therapy. And it's doing physical therapy with obviously a good physical therapist, because there's a lot of them out there who will just massage your knee. And I'm sorry, that's helpful for a lot of people. But if you really want to have an impact, you got to get stronger. And then continuing to do that over time. And maybe, you know, after 6 months or a year, you don't need to work one-on-one with the physical therapist because you've learned how to get stronger. And now you have tools that you can use. And now you're back in the gym and actually loading the knee and all that type of stuff. But once the pain improves and your function increases, you want to get into physical therapy, because that is going to help make the improvements last. Because we know exercise and physical therapy and strengthening joints and stuff like that reduces pain, reduces inflammation, improves function. So just now you're able to do it because the pain is less and your function has gone up from a PRP injection. And so I'm a huge, huge proponent of physical therapy, not just before, but really after these procedures, because they can turn procedures that last a few years into something that lasts a lifetime. So don't knock it.